Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Rasulullah SAW says, "Man sama'a sama'a Allahu bih, wa man ra'a ra'a Allahu bih." He says that if anyone wants to have his deeds widely publicized, Allah will publicize him, i.e. Allah will humiliate him. And if anyone makes a hypocritical display of his deeds, Allah will make a display of him. The scholars have said that this means that whosoever is ostentatious in his deeds and he publicizes it to the people so that they may honor him, aggrandize him, and believe him to be virtuous, Allah will publicize it to the people on the day of resurrection. Allah will disgrace him. We know the hadith, إِنَّمَا الْأَعْمَالُ بِالنِّيَاتِ وَإِنَّمَا لِكُلِّ إِمْرِئٍ مَّا نَوَى. The reward of deeds depend upon the intentions, and every person will get the reward according to what he has intended. فَمَنْ كَانَ هِجْرَةُ إِلَى الدُّنْيَا يُسِيبُهَا أَوْ إِمْرَأَةٍ يَنْكِحُهَا فَهِجْرَتُهُ إِلَى مَا هَاجَرَ إِلَيْهِ. So whoever emigrated for worldly benefits or for a woman to marry, his emigration was for what he emigrated for, subhanAllah, what he intended for. SubhanAllah, when we do something, make sure we re-evaluate ourselves, we constantly think about what our intentions are, and we do it for the sake of Allah, subhanAllah. Don't forget, as always, spread love. JazakAllah, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.